poverty, which the professor was rightly concerned about, deprives people of their civil and political rights almost completely in a very real and destructive way. The failure of the state to implement social and economic rights constitutes a significant violation of all of the civil and political rights in the Constitution. We must speak out courageously, take part in anti-corruption activity, strengthen civil society, and oppose corruption at every turn.